Roger Federer gets exactly the effect that he wants to get here. You don't want to hurt your opponent, but that's the effect you want. Istomin thinks the drop shot is coming. His knee kind of hyperextends. And then, of course, he's trying to get to his forehand. I mean, unbelievable shot. Only Roger Federer hits that shot.